charges at Nura and both discharge an overhand two times and continues another overhand and trust missed overhand. Beautiful. Oli Babangida's numbers are making impact right now. And these fighters continually go at it and they are not tiring out. A missed overhand there again from them. They seem to like this tactics a lot. Babangida still making impact. Beautiful one there. You must respect the fact that Nurasha go and keep standing. And even his punch when he's in round two. They start again with overhands. Good direct jab there to the face of Nura. Okay, this is getting intense now. And Nura's cap comes off, flying off the ground. He returns it pound for pound. Old men staggering, nobody relenting. Nura seems to be running away from the arena. Round two. Elo Teal slow like a cat, targeting his prey and an overhand missed. Black fires a bullet overhand and clinch crashes to the head. Small portion of the crowd goes wide. He walks over. This is kind of better than the defense. See him. Slams are not knocked down.
However, the musicians will turn their talents to running coming through the game.
Striking overhand on the pocket and the left hook again from that Nigeria shows us how it's done. Well placed. Drives a left hook and knocks down his opponent. He's so pain about this.
To this game, and both fighters are Shagun Bagon Cisco on the gray pants of the House of Kudu against Shagun Bagon Wandu. Striking overhands, the fighters collide almost immediately, and he strikes him down immediately. The game started.
His opponent and his advancing still both entangled right now, driving uppercut and the right hook. Both fighters still nobody making way, and the boom, boom, let's go.
Good day. Ramadan Shagwanda Degiri Ramadan Ramadan ya fara miji shagwanda degiri a dabda yadi na shahudu ya masa falan falia wato Ramadan ya ci wannan kudi naira 6000 ya mika kansa amma wannan dama ta kaucewa Ramadan Ramadan ya kashi dabda yadi na 18 ya kai shi dabda yadi 18 ana jukuda ma kwado ya kariya tsaransa ya kariya tsaran garko bago sani mai masjidi ya kai shi dabda chakwa chaji dubu ana so ya dafa ya giya dafa ya kakariya amma wannan dama tana ne mata kauce ya dawo ya tsaya Ramadan ya rasa wannan dama daya daya wanda zai iya jalauta ta ya ki faduwa ya giya kwadi ya uta bago sani mai masjidi wato ya dauki wannan buga ya koma famai inda alƙali Dambe shagwaba ga macha Shabu Kosila Ye Yena Bodhi
To mention, take time to notice the amulet worn on the neck of Kudawa. Kudawa grabs Garakuwa's weaker hand, drops in the direct jab and then.
Oh my god! Kudawa is my editor! Oh my god! You see, I know! Kudawa! At this moment, I think you see he's getting weak. You see he's getting weak. And Kudawa is going to submit onto Kudawa. Oh my god!
In this encounter, Ali tries to shield Alice's, but too slow. Ali pushes and delivers a stunning overhand punch that crumbles Ali too like a pack of cards. As his comrades rush in to revive, Abu advancing. Kumaru missed and Alabu strikes the right foot, pounced on his head and an uppercut and plummets Abu to the earth. Whoa, that's why Alabu towers over his kill and struts away. Whoa, okay, that was a very good way to put it. Uppercut, a quick successful thrust there from Shagun Mogaji, pounding aggressively as Bilal is also attempting to switch it, but he took more blows to the head there from Shagun Mogaji, direct on Bilal. Bilal getting punched again. I mean, he has his arm up, you know, in defensive position. Let's fight. Okay, arms up in the air. Let's go, come on. Shagun Mogaji trying to corner him, and out and below himself, he's just trying to try, and a right hook takes him down. Was that a right hook or that was a jab? Let's
like fights where you just, you're waiting for it. Dogan Aleka comes forward there, both men exchanging. Here we go. Shagun Boka comes after him. Dogan. Wow, huge kick from Dogan Aleka. I love these bouts. You can really see when you're watching skilled fighters, these movements, these small movements, coming forward with a punch there, and a huge
corners his opponent, then leaps and thrusts his blow. It's a good tactics, and it's very fast, and it's very, very just in time there, avoiding that blow. But someone like Shagun Bagon, you know, Undo, should. Whoa! No!
A fighter from Jammu again, Aljani Naira, and the green boxers, they're going up against Aljani Kudu, who strikes an uppercut there to break free.
Strikes an overhand and he strikes him to the ground. he staggers. Yeah. Aljani Kudu.
Coronavirus. Coronavirus. What the coronavirus? But we'll let the bar. What the coronavirus at the book? So I take and take and say, but I wonder what's up. Coronavirus. Coso. Coronavirus. What the bar? What the bar? What the bar? Coso. Coso. Coso not chicken hotari. Coso not chicken hotari. Coso not chicken hotari. The corona and the cage. Yeah, but because I wonder what's up. What the coronavirus, ba? Nagayama Satoria, I wonder what's up. Corona, I think, who does it? I saw.